lambikin that you know what to do. Gwyneth, I am so excited. And let me tell you.
You know what's happening?
We're doing a drunk and a
drink. I can always give you more cheese.
And everyone, what's the mystery? Well, if you look around.
Everybody, happy Halloween, everybody. Today, I'm going to show you guys to all this VIP, this right there. This is a VIP set that went for all these for Halloween. So, I'm going to get this counted. So, I'm going to get you guys some started. So, I need to please subscribe to my channel. We need 90k subscribers. All right. Let's get this, all the pieces ready to go here. Alright. And I'm gonna be zooming in, everybody, so you guys gotta see to my doing. Here we go. Alright. We got two skeletons. So we're gonna do some pieces. Today I'm gonna show you guys to all these mega figures for the Lego City. And I'm gonna show you guys how to do as all these two as well. And I'm gonna do is this side too as well. I'm gonna try to show you to the next one. And I'm gonna show you guys, let's see what we got after this. And they got is a hand too. And they got is an artist side too as well. Alright, now we need, oh, we got one waste. Okay. Alright, so we'll get some more pieces to add to as well. And enough of that. And we're gonna do some pieces. And we're gonna do some decorate to as well. And let's see here. We got a kids. I'm gonna show you guys do the Halloween set. So, oops, here goes that piece. And all right, I'm gonna do some head too as well. And okay, we got three so far. Now we got is a four so far now. All right. Oh shoot, we got a lot of skeletons we gotta replace. Holy crap. We got a lot of skeletons in a body. And I was to show you guys, get the end to the video. And we're gonna do something and draw this set now. And there's, and we got five now. Now we got this down to one. Down to one in a body. And there he is! We got skeleton right here. Now I think there's our no. I think some. There are no arms. There's a skeleton. One, two. The guy is six skeletons. Holy buckets. Look at this. Six skeletons. You see my camera? There he is. Six skeletons. Right there, friends. All right. Now, we're going to do some more. All right, everybody. They got a whip. Two. And the guy is, they got all these replacing. And the guy is a witch. The witches, I think we're going to do is, I'm going to show you to my hat something. I'm going to show you guys all that. So, let's see. Let's try to get that. There, watch it. No, I can't even see this. Let's see. I'm going to hold like that. There we go. What you think that? That is so funny. This is all this witch is all these skeletons. There's a witch hat. That's funny. That is so funny. All right. Now we're going to cut this pieces right here, friends. And after that. All right. I'm going to show you something, friends. I almost forgot. There's a bats. There's a bats. They got one, two, three, and four of them. There's four bats. Let's see. There he is. Four bats right here. If I gotta see right here, there's a four bat. Four bats. Wow. And guess what? They got in some teddies right here. Is right here. There's a teddy right here. They got one, two of teddies. All right, friends. Now they got is let's see. What's I'm gonna do up all these pieces? Well, let's see. We're gonna do all these right here. I'm going to show you to get there. Oh, I'm going to zoom in to get to see this. And they got these lanterns. These are beautiful lanterns. I'm going to show you about that too as well. And there'll be all these lanterns. And where's that one more? There he is. They got the lanterns. There he is. Now, they got is, oh, like this. They got a broom right here. Like this. Now, that's so funny. There is a broom. All right, I'm going to start right there. And they got is, they got is these right here. Oh, I'm going to show you guys. There's a pumpkins right here. Two pumpkins. One to two. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this, friends. Look at that cool. There's one. There's two. There's two of them. Now, and what we're going to do is, we're going to skip all the rest extras now. They got is look at this. We got gray frog. Gray frog. They got. There's one, two, three frogs. And now we got is we got spider. Two. We got is two of them. All right. Friends, there's this right here. I'm going to show you about that. There's these right here. Now we got one. And there's two right here. Now they got is four lanterns. Now I'm gonna do some decorate for all this city here. So Now we got is we're gonna skipping the hats now on these right here. I'm gonna do some decorate with these. I think it is. I'm gonna do some we're gonna make the mega figures with the mega figure at Lego City. Tell you what, friends. This is gonna be in the Lego City. We're gonna do some mega figures. So I'm gonna show you about that. We're gonna do a show where we're gonna be dressed. Now for dress up for Lego City. So I'm gonna show you about that too as well. And these we got bat suits that we're gonna be skipping to as well. And we got all these extras now. And we got is, and now we got is, I'm gonna show you some. We got these right here. And we're gonna do that as well. All right, now we got the fences too. The fences too as well, right here. Then we got is, we're gonna skip in the eyes now, friends. And I'm gonna show you about that. I'm gonna try and get there. All right, skipping the eyes. All right, we're gonna do some decorating with these guys too as well. Then what do you think this one? That would be cool. And then the guy is, oh, I'm gonna show you these stones. I'm gonna talk about these orange pieces right here as well. And we're gonna show you about these. These right here, this is all these pieces right there as well. I'm gonna put it right there. You guys are gonna see this. And then we're gonna add some stones to it as well. I'm gonna try and do to place some stones. And I got is try to get all this done, replace. There's that. Now we're gonna do some the railing, I think. So I'm gonna do some of this piece. And then we got is, we're gonna make a two high now. And then, oh, there's a four now. There's a four stone right there. Everybody gonna see, this is a stone right there. They got one, two. There's these guys. And then I'm gonna got is two of them. These pieces are skipping. Now we're gonna do is one here. Okay, I'm gonna try and get down below, friends. Try and get this connected. All right, the last one, friends. We got them all. All right, now. Now we got them all, friends. There he is. Now, we're gonna do some decorate with these guys now. Try, we're gonna do like, get some eyes in here. I'm thinking. And we're gonna do is we'll try to get the other side to it as well. And I got is to way other side. Okay, give me 1 second. I gotta count it. See what I may work at. Is I'm gonna show you some, friends. Give me just a second here. Oh, these are gonna be hard. Okay. Alright, give me 2 seconds here. So I'm gonna get this connected together. Come on here. Let's go. Well, guess what? Is that a stand? Huh. Well, maybe I'm gonna go like that, friends. I'm so sorry about that. I'm just changing up for real quick. Let's chain them up. Let's change this. There's one. Everybody gonna see. There's two. There we go. There he is. Right here. This is like this. That cool? It's like, these are like a real, whoops. There he is. Now, I'm going to show you the next one. This right here, you're going to see this one is a cookie. Right here. Now we're going to be placing is 4 pieces. 1. 2. 3. 4. There he is. We got them all. Ta-da! 100% done. And some of these two as well, all their extras. And we got is flour. So, and we're going to be placing with our graves. This is what we're going to be thinking about. And so I'm going to show you after this. So, I'm going to be right back. So we'll get this all replacing done. So we're going to try to get this complete now. There we go. If I can see, there's a stump. 3 stones. And this is our stone too. All right, friends. We got them all right here. Right here, friends. We got them all. All right, everybody. These are everybody. I need to bring the scratch in my channel. We need 90K subscribers. You guys have a great day, everybody, and happy Halloween, everybody.